Hey man, who wrote Gullible on the ceiling?
Ha! Wait, what?
Huh, I guess they did.